Daisy Kent deserves more. Nick Viall urges Bachelor execs to step up. Former Bachelor Nick Viall met up with Daisy Kent on his podcast, The Viall Files. They talked about her time with Joey Graziadé on The Bachelor and also about why she turned down The Bachelorette. After Daisy said no, she was not doing the show, producers announced Jen Tran as the new lead. However, Nick thinks this wasn't done in the right manner. He also thinks they should have done more to get Daisy to accept their offer. What did he say? Keep reading to find out more. Daisy Kent appeared on The Viall Files, where she talked with Nick Viall about her experience. She also talked about turning down The Bachelorette just 2 weeks before their announcement. Jen Tran was named the new lead after the role was turned down by Daisy and reportedly Maria Dorgas. However, Nick thinks this isn't the best route they could have taken. With that said, he is happy for Jen and glad Asian Americans are getting representation on the show. However, he feels they didn't go about it right. He also thinks ABC should have done more to get Daisy on board with being the Bachelorette. He said the show should have done whatever they could have done to make Daisy the Bachelorette. Nick went on to say that they should have paid Daisy an amount that would have been hard to turn down and also bent over backwards to ensure her health was taken care of. Nick Viall thinks Daisy would have been great as the lead and that the show really needed her to return. He said, I just think so often their best bachelorettes have this kind of sassy snark. They're spitfires and it's very entertaining. They haven't had like a real true girl next door bachelorette. Nick believes having Daisy as the lead would have led to two back-to-back iconic seasons of The Bachelor and The Bachelorette. Plus, Daisy is not only sweet, she's not a pushover. She didn't fall to the pressure of telling Joey Graziadé she was falling in love with him. She even gained more social media followers than Joey himself. However, just because Nick supports Daisy doesn't mean he isn't happy for Jen. He said, they did not set her up for success. They were not planning on having her be the Bachelorette. What do you think about Nick's thoughts? Do you think producers should have tried harder to get Daisy to be the Bachelorette? Stay tuned for more updates.